I know Abby and Ginny have like a love-hate relationship. Like, do we see those two ever like come together probably later in season two? Just like, I don't know.
I mean, I like there's a lot of yeah, I mean, in their very idiosyncratic ways, they find comfort in their differences, and but I think in a lot of ways they're very, very alike. So, yeah, I wouldn't be too surprised if you see them together at one point.